I cannot possibly be the only one that wonders why on earth there is so much litter when you come in and out of town on the A689. It makes Hartlepool look bad before you even get here. Well, if this is a typical daily journey, could this be the reason? Please like and follow Hartlepool TV on Facebook and YouTube.